last song is actually named after me. It should be a title track of an album someday, right? And I wrote it because I have a troll in Fairfield, and she doesn't like me. She's jealous. She's not a musician, but she doesn't like when I sing. She doesn't like my name, and I don't know why she doesn't like me. She just doesn't like me, and that's okay. So, you know what? I have a way to deal with adversity. I write songs. So, so I wrote this song called Joyce the Voice.